It's true. I went to a great deal of trouble recreating the Pharaoh's deck, strategies, even his perfectly coiffed hair. In fact, that part is what took the longest. But still, it wasn't the real Pharaoh, so I didn't really beat him. And until I do, my scars of defeat will continue to burn. Fire whoever designed that bottle. Kaiba Corp's products shouldn't bend that easily.
Yes, understood.